trigger on it. We'll wait until they get a little bit closer to the site. Once they have line of sight to try to pick them up one by one. Clubbers come out. Buzz gets himself into the site. RP, in the meantime, manages to find two. And Buzz, despite getting tagged up early, will manage to find John Olsen in the end. Vision Strikers now have the site. They've got five men strong, and it's Talalot. It's super terrifying if you're on the opposite side. Talalot pushes out from heaven, manages to find one, takes out King, but then Super Bus will get traded, and now it's all on the lone Cypher. Stax going aggressive. He's going to be greeted by the double right click. Will get taken down. He's looking for RB. Will not manage to find. Tag down quite a bit. Still starting to play forward. The Rolling Thunder available will just be used. It's not going to catch anybody. They're all hanging back outside Heaven Stairs.
It's a great read.
Now look to retake the site. John Olsen already in. Gets a nice little tap there onto King. Takes out one. Needs to do more. Finds Buzz just moments before that flash goes off. Gets the kill. Stax, however, still here to try to hold it down. Tries to go for the flashpoint. Can't make it happen. They get the cleanup. They'll get the defuse. Here's the turret. It's going to be taken away now, but he put a nebula down just to cover that up so he can creep out of garage undetected. Execution's already getting ready to come through here onto the A site. Cam does manage to get a spot onto one. Buzz gonna go down. John Olsen tries to push the corn to get stacked, but he'll manage to fall. Mako takes out Super Buzz, finding that counterpart Astra. Mako's just gonna be lurking in the back, waiting for someone to peek their head out of heaven. PTC trying to creep in. Chalov manages to come up with a kill. I'll confirm PTC's presence here. Still gonna look to go for it, and they will find Stax. That's three kills now for Chalov. RB around the corner, manages to find one. Chala, he's going for the push. He tucks away just in time. Spots him out, gets the headshot. Two for RP on the back end. That'll be the close.
Really dicey, really fast. Here you go. This is what I'm talking about. FS loves to get aggressive towards the spawn side. It's going to be RB's job to try to lock this out. See if he can pick it. That's a great flash from Stax.
From downtown, he sends it out over by C-Lo. The creep up around the corner might be good enough. RB ready with the trailblazer. Close, slammy snacks. Oh, man, it's a 5-3! Great spray from him! Knocks him back! And suddenly the advantage is there for Full Sense. Three members strong. PTC still damn low in HP. They definitely make this a bit more likely for themselves. Super Buzz will find one. The fake on the plant. Stacks. Yeah, and it's just Vision Strikers being not necessarily on the same page. The timing is a bit off there. They go one after the.
Baits them a little bit into pushing out ahead, and RB's gonna suffer the price for it.
Shalala tucked away. Rolling Thunder not going to connect. He goes for the peak, but King manages out trade him. Buzz rotating around the back. Looking for the cross as they try to enter the site, but Super Buzz is still going to be good for the kill. Five Mako planted. Trades it back, however.
Out trying to get the information here. They have the Rolling Thunder. Just the fault line there to try to push through it. It's catch members of Vision Trekkers, but they backed all the way out into C main.
Nanoswarm. Trying to lay here, but as far as post-plant utility, there's not too much else to speak of. Stax tries to come leaping out to make it happen, but he's not going to be able to do it. Gravity Well does get used, pulls him off. And Stax now going to go down. Mako is good for a third. Now a 1v1, and there it is! He gets the headshot! PTC is...
...of credit. They're so darn good at converting these players from one role to another. Mako used to be a jet. RB used to be a jet. Yeah. Now they're all over the place. Here we go. Buzz, speaking up, just gonna crack this site wide open. There's that Rolling Thunder to slow things up. But a Hawk comes out, but John Olsen gonna shut down RB.
And makes his way out from Garage. Just managed to find one. Super Buzz taken down by...
...really nasty crossfire that FS has available for them.
They do. King, though, push right up over towards Defender's Access. Don't take Lammy by surprise. Seems like he wasn't anticipating him to be that far into the site. And the picks just lets them go their separate ways. They are more than happy to have by Mako over at Sea Long. He's going to be playing out in Garage. PTC looking to try to slow things up. And oh, the tailwind not caught.
And it is a rapid rotation here, but we'll see if they can get there in time for Full Sense.
Vision denied right now, but gets the tag, and that's going to be Stax taken down. Nicely done by Chalala. Push comes through. Lammy Snacks will manage to find King, but it's a kill beyond the grave. A bit of martyrdom there. The Nano Swarm will strike him down.
Ah, my eyes
Mako
are
now. Spike planted. Looking to anchor the site. Finding that third pick on the entry. See what else they can do.
Timing in the placement of that Nano Swarm. So good from King, even though he dies for it. He's able to slow things up and get the reset here. But Super Buzz on the flank with the Phantom. We'll see if he can find the backside, but it's RBU's ready for it. Shuts him down. Buzz is going to get
purchased, and the John Olsen is situated at the seaside.
Well, it's been so devastating in these rounds here for Full Sense, and finally they're able to get the operator in the hands of John Olsen. Lammy going to trade with Buzz. RB pushing on through. Let out the guiding light. And then but Super Buzz.
Not ready for him to be tucked away in the cubby. John Olsen will find Buzz, and Zax still standing. Will manage to find one more before getting some pop. Just in Casey needs it. Cyber Cage gonna come up. First off shot, just taking away the Trailblazer. Blind does go through, gets Jala inside of the Cyber Cage. Push comes out, the blind timing's perfect, and Buzz takes John Olsen's head right off. Now the lockdown's gonna be used on the site. The Seeker's not gonna be finding too much. They know exactly where Vision Strikers is. They just can't get to them right now. PTC does have a cheeky little spot, however, in Heaven. He's not gonna be caught by that lockdown. Puts about half HP down on King. Can't get that finish yet. Doesn't quite have a great angle for the aftershock. It's him and Lammy against the world. He comes jumping out, looks to find one, will get Buzz. Transfers to King, but Stack shuts him down, and now it's all on Lammy Snacks, and he's got to push blindly through this Astral Wall. Makes his way in, doesn't know which way to look. Stacks will strike him down. It's 9-3 on the half.
Time's running down.
Yeah, it looks like King, he's just spotted it out, does have that Frenzy available. John Olsen pushing forward. Stacks managing to find the first kill. Superbus will get rid of the enemy Killjoy, but Stacks is good for two. Nice little shutdown there, try to fast track that Rolling Thunder, but it's taking a considerable amount of damage, and RB doesn't have the healing, so Stack's gonna have to play this out a little bit more patiently. RB, however, gets himself out into long, somehow doesn't get that elimination, still puts quite a bit of damage down, finally lines up the headshot. Buzz will be good for another. Chala will strike. Orb take. Three members approaching through the sewer, and Lammy Snacks gets a very nice headshot there onto Buzz. John Olsen as well, pushing in from long, cuts down RB. That's gonna be a man advantage here. For the side of Full Sense, we'll see if they can translate this into a round win. Nebula comes up, denying Vision away from Stacks in Heaven. He'll rotate back down. It seems like it's gonna have to be a three-man hit through this alley access.
Yeah, there's nobody on that covey that was just pinged by the Vision Strikers, so they're thinking somebody's gonna be around that corner, but nobody's there. There's not much utility left here on the side of FS, though. There's that gravity well that King's gonna find himself stuck in. Is gonna get out-traded by Superbus.
Yeah, gets mowed down with that recovered Spectre. Stacks now trying to push into the site. They'll see Mako on the one side, but they manage to find two kills. Stacks comes up with a second. John Olsen taken down. The right clicks from PTC will eliminate Stacks, and PTC peaks. They're not going to push into him. Thunder. Just get cleared out. Oh, John Olsen looking away for just a moment, but does manage to identify that Stacks is behind the box. Gets that kill. Mako in the meantime trading out. Superbus will fall off screen. John Olsen, though. Tucked away, left side, planted on this alley access as Mako makes his way into Heaven. Pushes out King, ready for it. Doesn't take any damage either. Comes up with a clean kill.
Unbelievable. This angle here from RB and Buzz is going to be killer potentially for FS.
Just waiting out the aftershock. Buzz making his way forward, spots PTC, gets him in the head. Lammy trying to get the cross, doesn't manage to transfer into the second player. Chala, he needs to do it, he can't get it done. Only managed to find, it's just gonna be a full five-man hit. Straight up default. Dash into the smoke, blades are out. Oh, but he's gonna be whipping them. Still manages to draw down with the classic, finds Stacks in the head. Mako in the meantime finds two, and King will strike down John Olsen. PTC comes up with one, gets rid of the Astra, gets rid of the Killjoy. Now 2v2 for the retake. Vision Strikers, they spot one. Chala takes him out. Blade storms out. A ball! The right click from Buzz. He pulls it off in an instant. That a few
of busting that site open for Full Sense. It was a hard slog, but the Vision Strikers just enough at the end. Buzz RB combo has been absolutely fantastic. They're playing off each other's utility so darn well, but a good fault line. Buzz able to dash out of the way. RB follows up.
Oh, he just lands right in front of PTC, but still manages to get the headshot. John Olsen wasn't there for the counterplay to try to shut them down. Buzz now around the back. John Olsen manages to get both of them, though. Oh, the transfer from one to the other shuts them down, but Stacks now in such a cheeky little spot. Spots Lammy, cuts to the other side of the wall, finds it, gets the...
For the Vision Strikers, you know, with Stacks on Breach, Fracture's just a great map for him, and you don't want to play him on that map.
Buzz does get dazed there by the Trailblazer. Buzz making his way out onto the site. Gonna be lurking through the wall, taking a bit of decay here. The spike will get planted. So far, no real damage getting pushed out, but as I say that, King! Oh, man, barely! Peek. Shock darts used. Buzz now playing on the cave side of Pyramids, letting them push over towards him. John Olsen, though, as he rounds that side over towards Ninja, manages to get rid of Stacks. Buzz falls down. King now with three kills, still somehow manages to come up with another despite only having 2 HP. Bites will try to buy some extra time. John Olsen looking to go aggro, but RB shuts him down, is looking for a little bit more. Lammy Snacks would just like to try to get some kills here. Seemingly can't get the shot to line up! Come on! It's all right there, King. 4-0 so far, just two away from having that ult. Oh, the push out. Timing there from Buzz, not ideal, but King will find a fifth kill. Shock Dart gonna be lobbed in. King will get tagged, looking like maybe a triple approach. The incoming archers in the
band out. The Vision Strikers are expecting some kind of lurk here, but they're going to get a ton of information out of that camera. They are going to see a lot of members, but Lammy able to turn it around, take down King with the headshot.
It gives him his first death. Oh, the dick goes through. Looks for a little bit more. Stacks putting quite a bit of damage into PTC and Shalala, but doesn't manage to find those kills. The bites are coming down, however.
What is this
and
lineup?
This is going to be a nice little lineup, but John Olsen pushes forward, gets a headshot onto RB. Mako around the back will fall.
The confidence in Buzz on this map is able to get the shot on the John Olsen.
Ryan as he peeks out. Buzz shuts him down. That is the Blaze Storm also online, but he will also find Shalala. Oh. Strikes him down. Two kills for Buzz yet again. It's just been excelling over on these A-site attacks. Creep around the back into shop, but RB, he doesn't even have the gun out when he runs in, manages to draw down fast enough to outtrade PTC. Doesn't even take that much damage.
Potentially could be available. It's over by the pillar in the mid.
Yeah, I don't think Jensen doesn't help him out in that regard, but still a man off the board. Superbus, though, falling means that they have lost out on their one rifle. Oh, the timing! The push around the corner, and Mako cannot get prepared in time. Offshot not going to connect there from Buzz. Does get blind, but RB manages to hold it down for two before falling to Lammy Sax's shot guard. Buzz out with the blades, manages to cut down.
You know, for better or worse, I'd say there's maps where I feel like that's maybe not the right call.
La-la-la. Pulling back, but will get spotted, and King is in prime position. Cybercage to keep himself blocked. Oh, he actually thought he got the kill. Turns away, turns back, and still takes down John Olsen. Went exactly where he was hoping it was going to. King on the lurk. It's a little bit too low. Doesn't get too much damage out onto Superbus. Mantle in hand. And what's going to be? Strikers continuing to plow onward. Now picking up their fifth round, dancing that forward now onto the sights, on the back of the pillar. And that is going to be the call out here, but Cautious Fury, he will tag one, but it's actually not the planter. Buzz is going to be taken down, so that's still going to be a win. Spike not yet planted, they also get the follow-up tag on the stacks, knocking him down to 70 HP, and suddenly this looks very good for the side of Full Sense. Updraft over the top for a target, King around the corner, throws down the cyber cage, gets the headshot dink, gets the finish on the Chalala, but then Lammy Sax coming in from the right side flank, manages to strike him down. John Olsen finds the headshot onto stacks off Cam. Mako cannot draw down, he cannot scope it fast enough, and suddenly he's all on RB. He's ready for Superbus to push into window, but he cannot get the shots off. They'll wait out and back just below the vent. John Olsen gonna be blinded.
Look at this lurk from PTC, he's getting real close.
Well, the tailwind forward, it distracts him for just long enough. King makes his way forward, gets the headshot out. Nice steady there from Buzz, manages to outtrade Superbus. Doesn't even actually get tagged up. All the bullets whizzing past him like he's Neo. Go ahead, pull back. I mean, King's getting himself into a decent little lurk position to maybe find the other members. He moves back down, peeks the doorway, sees that there's nobody there. PTC will find one for his trouble. So
that for Buzz to just delay, and delay from that long position. RB, what? How do you win that?
Unbelievable. RB just, hey, I'm in. There's no one here. It's completely unoccupied. But Chalala, look at this. Gets himself forward in mid, manages to find Mako, and now everybody's going to be rerouting.
Yeah, I like this play from the Vision Strikers. PTC tries to get through, but Buzz is going to shut him down on the post-plant stuff, but they got plenty of other utility anyway. Just use that Hunter's Fury then. Totally fine. Nice shot, Superbus.
Still need to get through three more members on the side of Vision Strikers and Buzz.
Buzz.
Perfectly lined up there on the archway.
Buzz!
Gets the final shot. Tip. Same privy to that. John Olsen going to be dashing away from Ninja, tries to stabilize, gets the one tap there onto Buzz, knocks him to 45 HP, but cannot get the kill. Chalala, however, will manage to find King. Given how he's been performing on this map so far, that's a very valuable pickoff on his otherwise eco round. Chalala does have that Vandal in hand now. Looking up, gets one tap onto Mako. Chalala again comes up with two, manages to find three kills so far. Can he do more? Your old Death going to be committed. Spike planted, the bite's coming down. They'll use the drone, pushing around the corner. RB with the off, cuts him down to size. Trying to spam through the wall, but just can't quite get enough penetration there. Find that elimination. RB's ready for the quick peek.
Virgil, Estrato, Asurai, and Black and Blue, they all said it, that he's hot and cold. And when he's cold, then FS is cold.
Oh, there's PTC gone. RB finding one. John Olsen will get one kill.
Fire, it's an easy setup for them. Oh. Now Buzz trying to push forward, or he's really up with that op.
Yep, Seekers go out. Superbus to clear those, pulls back away. So behind the left pillar, left pyramid rather. Man, instant snap on from Buzz. Finds one, does get darted, wants to try to exit here. Oh, gets tagged up, barely manages to make it around the corner, throws down the weapons.
Just panicking, just spamming every keyboard.
Yeah, just hitting everybody possibly can. Will manage to make it out with his life intact, but a lot of information right now. Making their way up through elbow. John Olsen out in mid. Will manage to find one. Gets rid of stacks, but then King strikes him down. PTC with a lurk around the back, however. Finds RB, and he's going to upgrade that Guardian very quickly. Well, jumps his way up on top of Headshot Box, and now is going to be left all on his lonesome. A 1v4 to try to make it a 10-2. Buzz, are you up to task? The drone comes out. He's going to be shot. Miami, with a quick little peek around the corner, will strike him down. 3-9 yet again here. As Full Sense get ready to move over the attacking side.
Right now, Vision Striker is in firm control of this.
Ooh, okay. John Olsen, he was trying to go through door, got that denied away from him. Actually counter shut it, but manages to push in on top of RP, gets that kill, now comes around the back and Stax is not ready for it. PTC will find Mako, and this is looking
one
very clean, but
remaining.
King will find two. Buzz going down, King cleaned up, and Full Sense starts things off right foot forward.
But the Vision Strikers are pretty well situated for this, if he does come through, but oh my goodness, Buzz.
They're about to see each other. They are so close, and they just don't even realize it. Stax, in the meantime, still playing outside in mid. The smoke comes down, Buzz is right on top of him. Just had no idea, no chance to react. He decayed all the way down to 1 HP. John Olsen, if he meant to, you know, go for a fake there, if he botched it a little bit, either way, it doesn't matter. He does end up falling. That Trailblazer does spot out the other two. Lammy Stax with a nice little headshot, but Buzz comes up with three. Stax over at wall. Got King in the back. Hill went forward, pushes out of the smoke. King, however, gonna be good for two as John Olsen finds Stax. Superbus will get rid of King. Damage very heavily done. A 2v3 with Superbus low on HP, trying to get the spike planted. Approaching now. Oh, that shock dart narrowly missing. Would kill, but neither of them connected. PTC will find one, but now it all falls to him. A 1v2, tail went forward, Buzz. Gets himself over towards the pillar, tries to deny Vision, but Buzz out-trades him. That'll be the with hope and confidence to try and push through. I'm just hearing going out. John Olsen going to be mowed down. Mako finds him on the entry, but Superbus trades it back rather quickly. He tries to throw the pit, but Buzz is right there. Says absolutely not. Shuts it down. Vision Strikers looks to get this 12th round on the board, lock themselves into OT, and put us on match point. Trailblazer goes out over towards Bricks, looks to spot them out, we'll find them. Cyber Cage comes up, Buzz mows down Lammy Stax, RB makes his way in for a little bit more. Shalala could be good for one, but then falls down. And yet again, it's all on PTC. The drone's gonna search into cave. PTC running forward. Stax is well aware of his been consecutive rounds to take us into overtime.
I mean, it's so hard with Buzz just in these kind of unusual, kind of uncouth places. He's got the blades behind it even. And that flash here, Stax just using it to escape, but it's not gonna work. Lammy Stax down mid. You know, Vision Strikers weren't fooled by it the first time around, so now you gotta try something different. But again, RB just is not going to allow Lammy Stax to get that lurk to go. He shuts it down. King, once again, stalwart on this defense. Here comes the Vision, but they're going to get the spot on the PTC.
Yeah, and that's a spike on the ground. It does get picked up, but now they're running out of time. 20 seconds remaining. John Olsen will find King, gets him out of the back of sight, but Mako's still here, lurking within the pit. No HP. John Olsen, from now here on out, needs to hit heads. 1 HP, but Mako just snaps to the left, finds him, and they're running out of time. Superbus will find Mako. That will drop it, but he is going to go down. Buzz will get the finish.